Everybody, I think, in the country will know, and it's been widely reported, that the period over autumn and winter, which is the period when all respiratory viruses have an advantage because people crowd together, more things are done indoors, amongst other reasons, is going to be difficult. So the period between now and spring is going to be difficult because this is a respiratory virus.